Diego Godin hosted a star-studded wedding ceremony in Uruguay over the holidays and invited his teammates from past and present. The Atletico Madrid defender tied the knot with his long-term girlfriend Sofia this week. In a set of pictures shared on Luis Suarez's Instagram, Walter Gargano, Diego Forlán, Nicolas Lodeiro, Sebastian Abreu, Diego Lugano and Egidio Arvalo Ríos were all present. Many of them were also part of the Uruguay side that lifted the Copa América in Argentina in 2011. They were all accompanied by their partners as Godin tied the knot back in South America. Godin's club teammate Antoine Griezmann was present and tweeting on Boxing Day that he was in Uruguay. He also uploaded a snap to his Instagram account of himself with Godin and his bride. Spanish newspaper Marca also claims that other Atletico players were there, including Koke Wafran, Jose Maria Jimenez and Santiago Arias. Godin even booked entire hotel for traveling contingent as he treated his nearest and dearest on the happy occasion.